Right now, a Guthrie Center man is facing several charges after police say he had sex with a 12-year-old boy. 25-year-old James Rasmussen is charged with third-degree sexual abuse, enticing a minor, sexual abuse or exploitation, and three counts of dissemination and exhibition of obscene material to minors. Rasmussen is accused of sending the victim nude pictures on Facebook. Police say the charges stem from incidents in November and December.